been to cities that never close down. From New York to Rio to old London town. But no matter how far or how wide I roam, I still call Australia home. I'm always traveling, I love being free, and so I my heart lies waiting over the phone. I still call.